I don't
smash
wanna
me,
talk.
Mate.
I
yeah, don't smash wanna... me. You say send your send location. Here it is, right here in front of you. I'm right in front of you. Did you not see me at the outside the bus? No. Did you not see me right in front of you outside the fucking bus? I showed you my hands, no weapons. The first thing I when I showed up at that bus, I showed not my hands to let it know I come here unarmed, no weapons. Do something about it. Do something about it. Yeah, you'll do nothing.
It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to fall. We'll never sacrifice their will. I'll never look back on the world closing in. Be on the attack with your wings on the wind. All the things will begin. And it's
I can't make a promise that I cannot keep.
It's all for the fight. In the
I would really think about stopping this if I heard and the coaches.
He points it at the DC. He's even listening to the commentary team. Max Holloway just looked at the commentary team and said, I'm the best boxer in the UFC. Slipping punches. I have never seen anything like this in my life, bro. Max Holloway, as we knew it.
Oh, man, look at all the blood.
The freshman gave the blame, Mickey.
Oh, my goodness.
It's the Max Holloway show tonight.
If you guys remember it, Calvin said he's the senior in boxing, Max is the freshman. So Max is saying the freshman came to play. As he is battering and bruising Calvin Cater around the octagon.
Do you lay an hand or do you block the elbow?
Go, 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 go!
Head look at the head of Holloway. Oh my goodness.
It is Holloway's world tonight, 15 minutes down.
Wow, what a fight.